Hi everyone, so welcome to Salesforce Start. Okay, so I am Varaprasad. So today onwards, I'm going to create some Salesforce real-time lightning scenario-based interview questions. Okay, currently these questions are asking in the market. Okay, so I think this will help you to crack the interviews and everywhere. Okay, so today we'll discuss about this one, like one scenario. For example, how to show or hide Salesforce Lightning components. Okay. In the Lightning page, in the record pages, okay, how we can show or hide Lightning components. Okay. So for that, we have a feature called set component visibility is there and available in the app builder. Okay. We have set component visibility feature is available in the app builder. Using this feature, we can hide or show Lightning components based on some filters. We can use the filters either based on record or based on the profile, based on the user, based on the device. So you can use all those things. Okay. So for example, I'll show you how we can display based on some condition. Okay. So for example, if account rating equal to, for example, hot or cold, okay, I want to show this component. Otherwise, I don't want to show. Okay, for example, my account rating equal to cold, then only I want to show this Lightning component. Otherwise, I don't want to show. How we can do this? For example, I can give here hot now. Okay, click a save. Okay, just click on this edit page. I want to show my record based on the account record fields. Now we are using the record. Okay. I'll show you how we can put a condition. I'm taking your account rating. You can take opportunity amount, opportunity stage, any value you can take. Okay. So once you click edit page, it will open app builder page. Okay. There we can do the configuration settings and all. Okay. Here you can see in the app builder. So which component you want to show or hide? Click on that component. Okay. Which Lightning component you want to put a filters? So open that your page, click on that Lightning component. Okay, so it is still loading. Okay, so still loading. Just you can wait. See. Okay, so here you can see our Lightning component. So this component I want to display based on some conditions. You can see this is the option we have, set component visibility. Okay, so here click add filter. So what is the filter you want to use? You want to use a record field, or like based on the device, like a desktop, phone, which one you want to use, and advanced conditions, like a profiles, roles, anything you want to use, whatever you want. So first we'll go with the record field. For example, I can take account rating. Okay. I will go with account rating field equals to cold. Then only I want to show this Lightning component. Otherwise, I want to hide. Click a done. Click a save. Okay. So this Lightning component page, we can see only whenever my account rating equal to cold. Otherwise, we cannot see it. Click back. So now you can observe, we cannot see this page, that Lightning component, because our account rating equal to hot. See, right? If you want to see your Lightning component, what you can do? You can just change. So this is one example. So based on some record, based on some record field or condition, we can show or hide Lightning components. So this is the question nowadays in the every interviewer asking. Okay, so this is the one example. For example, I want to show my Lightning component only in a mobile phone, not in a desktop. How we can do this? Same way, just click edit page. Okay, here we can check. We can put the conditions, like which device you want to show this component. either a mobile or desktop. That we can put in a save. Click here, just remove this condition, click add filter. Here you can see device option. Here you can choose form factor equal to desktop, means you can see the desktop. If you want to use in a phone, you can click a phone. Click it up. So I'm choosing phone. So now this we cannot see in a our account record page because we're using a desktop. So these are the two scenarios based on the record, some field conditions, and based on the device. See, there is no lightning component what we have created. Okay. So even if you want to display this component based on some permissions or user profile, anything, that is also possible. So in that case, we can go for advanced conditions. Okay. So this is like three ways we can hide or show lightning component in the record page based on set component visibility feature. Based on set component visibility feature, right? Same way, you can just click here, click add filter, click advanced. Here you can see based on a user also, based on the record, what we see, and permissions, device, all the things you can see here, right? You can use anyone, whatever you want, you can use all those things. Okay, so these are three ways we can show or hide a record page in a lightning component. Okay, user fields also, permission sets also, based on user permissions also, whatever it may be. Okay, thanks guys, thanks for watching. Okay, if you like my video, please subscribe. Okay, this is my Salesforce Start YouTube channel, newly have created. Here I am uploading all the development interview questions, lightning, CBQ, admin, integration. So everything I am going to upload here. We can see here even Salesforce CBQ training classes as well. So please subscribe, and if you like, you can share to your friends also. Thanks guys. Thanks for watching.